You know, I sure would like to write a blues, you know. A nice long blues, you know. A good feeling piece to my writing hand, you know. You know, my hand, they can bring two pieces of life together in your ear, you know. You know, one drop of blues turning a paper clip into three wings and a bone into a revolt, you know. You know, a blues passing up the stereotype symbols, you know. You know, go into the dark meat of a crocodile and pinpoint the process, you know, into a solo 100 times like the first line of Aretha Franklin, you know. You know, like Big Mama Thornton, you know. I sure would like to write a blues, you know. You know, if I could write me a blues, you know, a blues that you all could feel at the same time, on the same level like a Joe Louis punch, you know. You know, a punch that could break a computer into an event like Guinea-Bissau, you know? You know, if I could write me a blues, you know, a nice long blues, you know, an up-to-the-minute blues, you know? You know, a smack dab in the middle of depression blues, you know? You know, a blues without incidental music, you know, without spending time being incidental, you know? You know, if I could write a blues, you know, a blues without the popular use of the word love, you know? You know, without running love, 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 love in the ground, you know? A serious blues, you know, a significant blues, you know, an unsubmissive blues, you know? You know, a just because we exist blues, you know, a blues, you know, a terrible blues about the terrible, terrible need I have to write the blues, you know? You know, if I could write a nice long blues, you know, a nice long blues, you know, it sure would feel good to my writing hand, you know, you know, you know, you know.